In my previous videos I showed you to do this speed glitch by using two exoskeletons. But now you can do it by using just one exoskeleton. You just need to put one exoskeleton in your backpack, then disconnect your internet and keep tapping on equip until the network error message will show up. Now, just reconnect your internet. As you can see now, your speed has been increased quickly and is cost efficient. Subscribe to White Wolf Gaming for more videos like this.